FBI here in Dallas, Texas. And I was asked to come out here today, and I don't have my SWAT team with me. I don't have my entry tools, but I have a little bit of a story and a little bit of something that affected Dallas, Texas.
In my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now.